What are the advantages of modern teaching? Along with the upgrades made to the student education system, the face of teaching too is witnessing a transformation in this 21st century. Before you implement the modern teaching techniques, it is essential to know more about the advantages and benefits they bring to your system. Because once you know the benefits and advantages, you will voluntarily come and involve yourself to implement this modern teaching methods. Therefore, it makes the maximum utilization of the services possible at a minimal cost. We can take a look at some of these significant advantages of modern teaching. Cognitive thinking skills, bringing prefrontal cortex into life, exploring things, developing unique patterns of learning, application-based skills, and learning relevantly to the increasing needs. The modern teaching system does not entirely rely on spoon-feeding techniques, which used to be a part of the ordinary or conventional teaching system. The current methods are wired to develop the cognitive thinking skills of the children, which in terms of the standard teaching system, out of the question. Here, the cognitive skills can be explained as the primary skills associated with the functioning of the brain. From the ability to read, the ability to learn and memorize are a part of cognitive skills, which lay connected to the brain. Strong cognitive skills of the students reflect in their decision-making and problem and analytical skills. Actually, they will be very good in analysis and problem solving skills. And also it will contribute to their IQ growth and also plays a useful role in improving the memory power too. So why don't you try this and understand the benefits and advantages of modern teaching methods? Stay blessed.